for a base hit. That was going up the middle.
Boy, that nailed it, too. He got every bit of it.
Milacki had to leave the game in the sixth and handed off his no-hitter to three successors, Mike Flanagan, Mark Williamson, and finally, Gregg Olson.
Very strange role to be in. You got to save a no-hitter.
You got to have a little bit of a butterfly going somewhere here.